Today is January 13th, 2014, and we're in Santa Ana, California at the headquarters of Pure Aqua. We've just finished the fabrication of a reverse osmosis system that's going to be used on well water in the Midwestern United States. The system is designed to produce up to 1,500 gallons per day from a well water feed of up to 5,000 PPM TDS. It's controlled by a microprocessor, which will accept level switches whereby the system can start and stop based upon the level in a product tank.